Namaste viewers, welcome back to Gnana Degula channel. In this video, we will see something about the Shakta Agamas, some overview of Shakta Agamas, what those Agamas say. The Shakta or Shakti Agamas, they are revered as Tantras. They unfold some kind of a profound spiritual journey and then steeped into the divine union of Shiva and Shakti, embodying a holistic view of the existence. Shiva on the one side and Shakti on the other side, embodying a holistic view of the existence. This is what the Shakta Agamas say. Now, in the Shakta Agamas, the foundation of spiritual knowledge, where it is rooted? This is rooted in the synergy of Shiva and Shakti. The Shakta Agamas lay the groundwork for spiritual wisdom. It is laying the foundation in the synergy of Shiva and Shakti. See, they present a unified perspective with Shiva and Shakti as the cornerstone of spiritual understanding. See, these two aspects, Shiva and Shakti. Here, the reverence for the feminine, it can be very seen, distinctive in their portrayal, we can call. The Shakta Agamas exude reverence for the feminine aspect of divinity. See, Hinduism, there is no difference between masculine and then feminine. We don't differentiate. Shakti is as important or sometimes more important than the masculine form of this thing. The Shakti is feminine form here. Goddess worship takes center stage in the Shakta Agama. Goddess Parvati, Goddess Shakti, you know, it takes the center stage. Or Lakshmi, whoever it is, recognizing the female as an equal and indispensable component of cosmic existence. This is the belief by the belief in the Sanatana Dharma as propounded in the Agama Shastras. The feminine form of God, Goddess that is, takes the central aspect, takes the core of this thing. This is to say that the Sanatana Dharma recognizes the female as an equal and indispensable component, indispensable aspect of cosmic existence. Here, Shakti, it symbolizes energy, power, transcends mere representation to embody the creative force behind the universe. It is not mere representation. It's a creative force behind the universe. This is the characteristics of Goddess, that feminine entity. While the concept of Shakti finds mention in Vedic literature, it is found in Vedic literature also. It flourishes in intricate detail, in very specific, minute details within the Shakta Agamas. Here, the feminine emerges as the creative aspect of the divine. It's not the male form or anything, it is the female form. It emerges as the creative aspect of the divine, epitomizing cosmogonic power and the omnipresent essence of divinity. The creative aspect is Shakta. The theosophy of Shakta Agamas portrays the masculine and feminine principles in a state of blissful unity, wherein the feminine embodies will, knowledge, and activity, serving as both the matrix of creation and creation itself. This is the cosmic creative power. Now, in the Shakta Agamas, you have multiplicity in unity. The Shakta Agamas, comprising 64 distinct texts, encapsulate various facets of goddess worship. Each text emphasizes a different goddess, fostering a multiplicity of expressions within the unified framework of Shiva and Shakti. This is important. These transmissions symbolically are linked to directional faces of Shiva, delineate pathways to divine realization through goddess-centric worship. Now, the one more aspect is transmissions. Amnayas within the Shakta tradition are intricately woven with symbolic connections to directional faces of Shiva. Initiates embark on a transformative journey through these transmissions, gradually integrating the essence of each goddess into their spiritual practice. The Sarvamnaya tradition prevalent in Nepal preserves and sequences these transmissions, guiding practitioners to comprehend and experience Shakti in her entirety. This is Shakta Agamas. To conclude, the Shakta Agamas offer a profound exploration of divine feminine energy and its integral role in spiritual evolution through intricate rituals, symbolic transmissions, and holistic integration. Practitioners embark on a transformative journey to realize the unity of Shiva Shakti, unlocking the depths of cosmic wisdom and divine bliss. Yes, with this explanation on Shakta Agama, we conclude this video. Please like, share, and then subscribe to our channel. Thank you.